I got that nigga for about 4 zones.
Why's that?
Had to get dirty though. Left him in his driveway soaking wet, sold to 6'4".
Why?
Couldn't keep it no more, that motherfucker was filthy. More dead bodies than been in that trunk than the cemetery and the mortuary. Had a bullet hole by the gas tank. Put 1500 in the bank. Jigged the bitch for 18 but spent 300 lashes on some dank. Shot to my brother's house and got them niggas high. It was the man clan, 3 deep and that nigga 6. We was off that chocolate top. Now all this time that 187 was on my mind. Shot the man in cold blood, knew his mama saw the drive by. Design, and it ain't no TV till you see me on America's Most Wanted. Fucked up, getting snatched out my TP. Nigga, we in the back of the 69 cut, and it's so foggy. Paranoia done got me on my strap, and I'm a fiend for raw meat. They say all niggas talk about is murdering and getting high, but situations get real filthy, and I got to have mine. With me, it's like American Express. I don't leave home without my Smith & Wesson bulletproof vest. I done dug myself a hole, now I'm trying to climb back out. Then fuck with the wrong homies, I wish my little brother was out.
With who?
With me, it's like American Express. I don't leave home without my Smith & Wesson bulletproof vest. I done dug myself a hole, now I'm trying to climb back out. Then fuck with the wrong homies, I wish my little brother was out. Now it started back in Southside Sac. I was with my mama, drinking inches off the OE. Hitting chronic episode often, off in another world, tripping while he was in another room, sticking. Mind clicking, thinking sick. I got that 12 gauge pump, started tripping. Kicked the door open, blood stains, cops came. Quiet, I had to remain maintained, same thing. My love don't fit you, I got that US military issue. Had to plant one in your brain and get away. If I'm caught, plead insane. A couple of down ass top notches I used to know. Had a spot, I was good for 4 days off yakking chronic and making a plot. Cause murder was the case when I saw his face. Took his life, left his brains all over the pillowcase. What would you be thinking of if your mama was yelling stop? My first thought was cut him in half and drag the other half to his staff. They say all niggas talk about is murdering and getting high, but situations get real filthy and I got to have mine. With me, it's like American Express. I don't leave home without my Smith & Wesson bulletproof vest. I done dug myself a hole, now I'm trying to climb back out. Then fuck with the wrong homies, I wish my little brother was out. With me, it's like American Express. I don't leave home without my Smith & Wesson bulletproof vest. I done dug myself a hole, now I'm trying to climb back out. Then fuck with the wrong homies, I wish my little brother was out.